Felicia.
Thanks, Curly.
Yeah, Bree's just bugging. She's distracting me mentally.
Dang, you're really hot, huh?
But I know you would
I
be
get
upset.
Why they did it. Because they love you and they want you to be happy.
Right. But I am happy.
That's what you and John agreed on, and that's how you guys are going to live your life. Like, they got to respect that. You and her are like this, yeah. You know? Me and John kind of went through some stuff like that when I first came in the picture with him and Josh. It's hard when somebody else is moving in, because twins have a special bond and connection, you know?
Totally. Well, and I think because of that special bond and connection, she felt that she could tell the one I love so much what makes me happy and what I deserve.
Right.
And it's like, but this is what I want. I want him right now.
Exactly.
Like, that's what I want. It makes me happy.
You got to be able to translate that to her when you're not mad, so she really understands that.
True. And it just sucks because we work together. Yeah. So we got to be on the road 5 days a week with each other. I just want to be like, but I can't.
Stir for one good time and then.
Oh, she has some coming.